coming today. Well, somebody, I was out in the crowd before, and some young lady said to me, Blondie is back. And I said, you know what? That band has never left. They are as much a part of New York City. My name is Bob Buckman from Q104.3. I just got off the radio and playing their brand new CD, The Curse of Blondie, which, as you know, is out in stores today. And we hope you'll join us across the street after the concert, where the band will be signing autographs when you pick up their CD. You know, J&R has done so much in this community. They pretty much owned Park Row for decades, and they've got a whole lot of free music in this park this summer. I want to invite my buddy Charlie from J&R up to tell you about some of the music that'll be on this stage this summer. Charlie, come on up. Let's hear for Charlie at J&R.
Thank you. I'd like to welcome everybody to Lower Manhattan, to City Hall Park, to J&R Music World. And we're all here today to kick off the first free concert for the J&R Music World Summer Concert Series. I'd just like to tell you that all this is possible because of City Hall, the Parks Department, and our special sponsor for today, Onkyo Electronics, and J&R Music World. So let's give everybody a round of applause for today. I'd just like to talk about our upcoming festivals before we begin today. We have our R&B festival, which is coming up this June 17, 18, and 19. And then we will be having our 10th annual J&R Music World Jazz Festival, which will be from August 26th through the 29th. And once again, all the music is free. We like everybody to come on down, be part of the excitement. You get to see free music, you get to meet the artists, and have a great time. Today, we have performing Blondie to kick off our first show. Today's a really special day. Today's the first day that Blondie's new CD is released, The Curse of Blondie. And with further ado, I'm going to bring Bob back out.
Thank you,
and
Charlie.
Bob's going to talk a little bit more and then sit back and enjoy the music.
You know, the guys at J&R not only bring you the music here in the park, but they also ask you to come and meet the bands in the store right after. So as soon as the show ends, feel free to cross the street because the band will be signing autographs and looking forward to meeting you at J&R. Of course, it's that store right over there. As I said, they own pretty much the entire block, so it's that one right over there. Well, ladies and gentlemen, to celebrate The Curse of Blondie, which, as you know, is in stores today and being heard on Q104.3, without further ado, please give a big New York welcome. Blondie!
In fact, as the fella says, you're every kind. Thank you.
family. Yeah. Got it all.
Ah. We love you.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. What are you doing here? It's fucking cold out. What are you, crazy? How crazy?
We smashed them up.
rubber? Are you wearing rubber? Hi.
Oh! show, man.
We'll be right back.
for like a minute and then come back.
Oh, yeah.
Just go and them over there. You didn't buy your record, come over. We just want to say hi.
Push that way. Now we gotta go through.
Everybody had a good time? Okay, in a few minutes across the street, Blondie will be signing their new CD. Everyone in an orderly fashion, go across the street and buy a copy of the new CD. Everybody get on the autograph line, which is forming outside the store. Come across the street, meet the band, and have a good time. So everybody in a nice orderly fashion, please go across the street to the Inner Music World, pick up a copy of the new CD, get on the autograph line outside, and come and meet the band.
You guys going over?
She was 30 with her 30